stay one step ahead of Natalya.
Using the space allotted, Tamina's on a roll.
See how Tamina follows up here. Tamina feels she's done enough for a victory against Natalya. Natalya disagrees. Back and forth, these two divas go. Tamina now, placing Natalya right where she wants her. We started this match by telling you that Tamina was the daughter of WWE Hall of Famer Superfly Jimmy Snuka. Does it end with Tamina in the splash? Not so fast as Natalya, who tries to get as far away as possible from Tamina.
You alluded to it earlier. Could Tamina be going for the sharpshooter submission hold?
Tamina doing her best to play defense, and Natalya spins out right in front of us. So Tamina did two things. One, she stayed away from the sharpshooter. Two, Tamina bought herself some time.
Big Samoan drop, and that is usually the precursor to what Tamina wants. The big Superfly splash. Are we gonna see it? I'll tell you, as a fan, the splash is always a thing of beauty, but when Tamina does it, it takes it to an entirely different level, and that guy agrees.
Tamina went up top earlier. Natalya was able to stay away, but not this time! Superfly splash from Tamina, and a victory!
Here is your winner, Tamina Snuka!
So Tamina Snuka, impressive, and big three, the big splash off the top rope, puts away Natalya.
So I pose the question again to you, Josh. You asked it, asked now. How do you think Tamina will fare if she ever gets an opportunity against Layla for the Divas Championship?
You'd have to say favorably.